What's going on, guys? T-Mart here. Welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. Alright, guys, so we are here at our cave, our settlement, our digs, baby. And this is pretty exciting. So we're starting to really create a little community here. You guys can see our population has been increasing. Let's see where we're at currently, actually. So this is our, like, actual spot back here. Let's see how close we are to the next upgrade. So we need more slate, badger skins, and our population is at 30, boys. That's absolutely insane. 30 is pretty cool. So we're really moving up in the world. And we have two new kind of like, what do you want to call, what should we call these people? I don't know what to call them, but we have Jamie the Hunter as well as Woga the Crafter. You know, Miss Badass and Mr. P-Man. So we're going to go talk to them and see what their next missions are. It might be to upgrade their huts. I'm not sure. We'll see here. Jamie, what's up, girl? Okay, so if we upgrade her area, she's going to teach us the ways of the Master Hunter. We already have enough stuff, so let's go ahead and upgrade it. There we go, boys. Good stuff. Jamie the Master Hunter is now going to help us out. Oh, look at those tusks on her entrance. That's actually pretty cool. All right. Unite the Winja. Winja are scattered across the land of Oros. Find and rescue them to grow your village population. Press the middle button to select the village menu to see your village population. As your population grows, you can build new huts and upgrade them to unlock skills, weapons, and crafting recipes. All right. Well, boys. Go ahead and skin this deer. Might as well if it's here for the taking. Can we take this meat too? Nice. All right. Let's see what she has to say. See if she's gonna teach us anything good. It's probably not safe to have fire indoor. Ooh.
One that have to fuck with us. Nayalia bachash bachados. Guar do fuck with Sashwaldas. Kuspa jao dwayesh. Ku. Ti fuck with kuspa dwayesh.
Guaida wana. Namja na kwaida shwada.
Ah, mama fadi. Unti fuck with one that is daish. Kuspas. Barju helchi hada. Chao hisu chauda. Ooh! Sa waida. Musi jaru hinacha.
This girl is crazy. Alright, so we're gonna have to kill a tall elk, I guess? That's gonna be our goal here. The tall elk. Mission added to the map menu. Alright, good stuff. Very solid. I'm gonna go ahead and search everything that we possibly can. Now we're gonna go talk to Crazy Man Woga. He's gonna want us to build him a hut as well.
My guy. Winja Gwaifa touches La Datijam, Winja Baldaha, Madame Shidausa, Samshar Mados Damsha.
Alright. Can we build it for him yet? We can. Good stuff. There we go. I like how what we did for them earlier, like killing jaguars with this guy, gave us what we needed to make his hut, which is kind of cool. He's got giant moose antlers on top. Now he's going to make us some cool weapons. Oh, we got another villager up to 32. Let's talk to him and see what's up.
Smaika! Mobaldamchi tatista! Nota bal snago taticha! Aida shanchi. U apakwam. Quar quar, shwaldata darfa takwa!
Aida, shwaldam darfam qua.
Uga snago! Why did that? So, Nag. Yeah. Swelda.
Oh. Oh.
Baran Parkon. Uraf Nagu Bauga. Ka Baran Parkon Swelda. So. Nawa kwarwi tati cham. Na kwarwi baluga snaguaj.
He's gonna be feeling that one later. Holy cow. Alright, so for Jaima, we've gotta find and kill an elk. For Woga, we have to climb a mountain and get an eagle feather for his tool making. So this is pretty insane. I don't even know where these are. Oh, there's Jaima's. Wow, we're really starting to branch out here, guys. Woga's is just right here. That looks relatively easy. We also have to go find these other people and do their dirty deeds. I say we just do Woga's right here since we're closest. We can go ahead and fast travel to this point right here. Might as well check it out, see what he's talking about, get the eagle feather, get him working on some new weapons for us. Be pretty cool. Here we go, boys. Let's do it. Really starting to make a dent in this thing. It feels good for sure. So I think, hold on, let me check something. Options, gameplay, search animations, off. So now I think when we come up to a tree, I saw this in like one of the tips when on like a loading screen and stuff. I think when we come up to a tree or flower or something, now it's not gonna do that like, ooh, those bad guys right there? Those were bad guys right there. Holy cow, that's scary. I don't think it's gonna do like the whole bend down, grab it, break it animation. Nice. All right, that's huge. We most definitely needed to do that. What the heck? It said X to jump and I was gonna... All right, you know what? We don't even need this. Literally did not even need that. I want to work on our Beastmaster, dude. I want to get some more stuff. Some more animals trained. But yeah, it said X to jump back there. I was going to jump and fall down, but it didn't work. So we're going to be climbing something up to an eagle's nest. It's going to be pretty insane. Always use more wood. Now we're full of wood. Peak of Oros. All right, boys. Why does it say that so far below us? Are we supposed to swim under the waterfall or something? Use the grappling claw to swing across the obstacles? Climb the cliff to find the rare eagle feathers for Woga. Okay. The objective was like down underneath the waterfall, so I was a little bit concerned. There we go. This is kind of scary, dude. Could you imagine trying to climb up something like this in real life? Just climbing up vines and using an ancient grappling hook. Huh. Here we go, friends. Alright, we got one eagle feather out of four. Oh gosh. We definitely just got stuck in that. Oh my gosh. That was scary. I thought we were taking a tumble for sure. So we gotta jump before we get in that little hole. Oh shit. I was wondering how those guys had died. It was a snake, dude. F that. I don't like snakes. I really don't. I can't stand snakes, dude. What am I... Are we supposed to light this on fire? I literally did nothing. Ah, there, that's where we're supposed to go. Okay. I was confused. I thought we had to go through that cave to get to another side of the mountain or something, but no. It was just a little doozle. Oh shit! Oh my god. Why did that bird just attack me? I'm stealing his feathers. We aren't missing any eagle things here, are we? Nope. Alright, you can go ahead and F off, man. Gotcha! Got some feathers from him. We'll wait till he attacks me so we can get some feathers from this dude as well. Dude, that was... we quickscoped him. He thought he was gonna get us. Dang it. Come at me, bro. Well, that didn't work very well. All right, here we go, boys. I'm pressing square, it's not working. Where are we supposed to go from here? Oh my gosh! Woo! Alright, that's number two. Got two. Oh, what's gonna be up here? Nothing? I thought we were gonna get attacked by something up here. These guys are pissed, dude. I don't know what to do. Who wants some? Who wants what? All right, we got 3 out of 4. I've never seen birds so ballsy, dude. Wish we had a better method to kill him. Where's this final one? Right here? Oh shit. No way. I'm not walking out there when we have these guys attacking us. Jesus! Huh. There's no way that's gonna work. We gotta kill him. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna hit him over the head as they come in. Woo! What's up, you little bastard? You kill him? I don't think you killed him. I'm gonna have to hit him with a bow. See ya! So they like caw when they're about to attack you. So that made it way easier once we figured that out. Where's he at? He's flying around, but I don't see him. Is he below us? Woo! Boys, we made it. Dive into the water. From this high up? YOLO! Oh my god! That's crazy, dude. Oh, I thought we were gonna die from hitting the bottom so hard. Holy cow. He's coming at us. F these guys, man. I don't like eagles. I thought they screamed freedom in America, but not at all, dude. They totally, like, mess you up. What's up? Can you come back to the hood? Y'all coming back to the hood? No? Gotcha. I kind of want to get one of these goat things. We don't have any goat skins. Friends are too smart. All right, we got a goat skin. Oop, not what I meant to do. I was gonna throw a spear at him. Ah! Missed the second one. Got a goat skin, can we get our second spear? Bad stuff up there. Alright, what we should do is we're just gonna go back to our village. We're gonna give these rare feathers to our boy Woga. We're gonna see what he can do with them, hopefully build us some cool stuff. And then we're gonna move on and explore something else. Let's do it. Alright, Woga. I did what you wanted. Now give us some sweet goodies. What's up, bro? I don't think you're gonna fix that arm, bro. Alright, well, wasn't even rewarded with anything, just given a new mission. What a scumbag. He wants us to go back and take some stuff to build a totem, though, which I guess would be kind of cool. It's over here. Recover scraps the old Winja totem from the Udon. Ooh, it's a hard mission with high XP rewards. That's pretty cool. Well, I think what we're going to do is these two are right next to each other. Let's go find them and see what's up. Actually, no, because Sayla, we already know her. We need to find him as well as her. Let's go find him. Karush the Warrior. Teach you powerful takedowns, give you better clubs and winter clothing. All right, so we're gonna go find him, see what he's got going on. It's gonna be a good time. Let's do it. Here we go. This is kind of uncharted territory, so I'm a little bit nervous. And it just became nighttime. It might be a good idea to rest. I'm just saying, there's some creepy things that come out at night. Not creepy things, but just like... Fuck! Like this! Come back here, you little bitch. Where'd you go? Oh, he's over here. Oh, God. Dude, oh my God. He didn't even hurt us that bad, honestly. All right, what we're gonna do, reward stash. Just gonna take as much stuff as we can. Nice. All right, what we're gonna do is we are just gonna rest. Sleep until dawn, sleep until nightfall. We're gonna sleep until dawn. We're gonna wake up at dawn. We're gonna take on a new adventure. Holy, I wasn't sure what that thing was gonna be. I saw the red arrow coming at me on the mini-map. Oh my God, I was terrified. All right, here we go. We lost both of our spears though, which kind of stinks. Spears are by far our best thing, so we're gonna have to craft a couple of those. Bad guys over there. Ooh, lots of bad guys in front of us. Woo! Came up behind him and did him dirty, dude. Oh my gosh! That was fantastic! That worked out really well. Are you really about to be mad? Shut up. We just annihilated them right there, dude. There's an eagle up above us. I don't trust eagles now, dude. Still up above us looking for us. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. I just literally ran into that hawk. Didn't even see him in the bush. Oh, that's funny. What is this? Tribal clash kill. Find, kill, and search the range of dangerous enemies. I guess we could try this out. This eagle is looking at me wrong, bro. You've come to the wrong neighborhood. Look at him taking pigs out. Are you crazy? I got you, bro. And this is gonna increase our, where's it at though? Quest added to the map menu. I'm not sure where it's at. Is it this up here? Oh, it's that up there. It's right where we're going, dude. That's awesome. Hell yeah, that works out. So we're gonna do that and then we're gonna see this new guy. There's a leopard or something. Knows we're here. They're so fast, dude. Ah, I wanted to no-scope him. Shoot. We just lost two more spears. Damn it. We're dumb. We keep trying to use these spears. We threw them right into the ground. They're somewhere around here. We run over them, we'll be able to pick them up. I just don't know where they are. There we go. Well, we crafted one when we didn't need to. That's all right, though. Holy cow, those things, they're so quick, dude. You can't keep up with them. Oh my God. I didn't think he was gonna be able to take one and still live. Alright, so this is the kill that we have to make. Or is this a Ouija rescue? This is a Ouija rescue. So we're getting a lot of stuff done here, boys. Gotcha! You're free to go, my friend. Alright, we're up to a 33 population, boys. Moving on up in the world. We need more flint to be able to make, I thought that was a black bear, just like eating berries or something. We need more flint to be able to make spears and stuff. North Blackrock. I'm seeing lots of wood, not too much flint. Flint is like where we kind of started this game. There's a lot of flint in that area. Where's our... Let's do our clash kill first before we do this guy. We're gonna start with that and then come back and get him because he's probably gonna send us on another mission where we run away from here. Tribal clash kill, okay. Let's go ahead and do it. Shoot. This is all sending us on a wild goose chase. Oh, there's some flint. This is what we're looking for. Slate should give us some flint as well. Yep. Good stuff. See some North Black Rock over here. You don't see too many of these, so I'm going to go ahead and take these when we got them. I like that we took off the search animation. That was really annoying. What's this? All right, kill the leader and search the body. So the leader is the one that has the crazy head on. And he can be in all of this area? Because I only see two guys down there. And I didn't see either one of them that had this crazy skull on. It has to be in, that's like their settlement or whatever. It has to be in there. From a bird's eye view, baby. Well, we just took one out. Our owl attack thing finally works. Not sure where that first arrow went. Dude, he has to be inside. He's inside this cave, and that's kind of intimidating. We didn't do it without being detected. I didn't know there was another guy over there. Ain't my fault. Oh, this is the leader right here. Is that him? Yes, sir. Flee the area? Sure, I'll run. What we're gonna do is we are gonna head back over towards our boy. The one we were trying to get to before. Woo, boys, all right, good stuff. That was easy, to say the least. We got it done. Tribal Clash kill was a success. We're essentially like a hitman right there. Speaking of hitman, there's a new hitman coming out soon. I'm pretty excited about it. Anyway, we're gonna head on up. We're gonna see what's up with our boy over here. Wow, look at that, dudes. That was pretty accurate for a blind throw. All right, Karush the Warrior, we're gonna see him. I'll see you guys in the next episode. We'll see what he has to do, what he has to say. Peace out.